Give us an outline of how the committee views injured players in the event that Tua Tagovailoa is either not able to play or not at full strength when he plays.
Well, that's an important piece, and the committee will certainly be aware from the conference point persons as well as ourselves watching all the games what key players were in the games and what key players were missing and the impacts on those games. So it is an important factor.